Akija, and I'm from the team Robo Buster. We are using this wireless controller for the Robo. This has two motor drivers at present, and we will be having of two more wheels, two more motors, and two more motor drivers. We will be having more motor drivers for more regulation of electricity. 15 kgs, and that bag is around 10 kgs. This robot can easily carry these two bags. Robo's approximately weight is around 40 to 45 kgs. Because of its power and current and torque, it will be easily be able to push the opponent.